how to add more than one material to different parts of a mesh. I will show you three ways to achieve this. First one is geometry-based method. First of all, switch to the edit mode and select the parts of the mesh you want to add the material to. Then open the material properties by clicking on this ball icon. In this tab, you will find a list of all materials currently used on your model. Now let's add second material to our object. Click the plus icon on the right side to add a new material slot. It's empty and we have two options for filling it. We can create a new one or we can click browse material and choose from existing materials. By the way, using this button you can also switch already added materials. I will create a brand new one by clicking on the new button. Let's change some parameters so we can see it very well. And now click the assign button. But as you can see, nothing has changed. So to see the materials, we have to switch the viewport shading to material preview or rendered. And if you want to work in the solid mode and still see the colored materials, then scroll all the way down to the viewport display and change the color there. Also, make sure that in the viewport shading settings, you have the material button highlighted. Texture-based method. This one is a bit more tricky, but you can create soft transitions between your shaders and don't have to create extra geometry to apply your shaders. To use this method, you must have a UV mapped model and a black and white texture that will work as a shader mask. I have my model and texture here. Open the material properties by clicking on this ball icon. In this tab, you will find a list of all the materials currently used on your model. We will need only one material here. Now let's switch one editor window to shader editor. The majority of the work will take place here. Right now we have only one material node with pink color. To add another material node, I'm pressing Shift plus A and in the shader menu choosing emission. But you can choose anything else you need, for example glass or just standard blender material. I'm changing the color and strength of my emission material. Okay, now that we have two materials, we need a way to combine them. Press the Shift plus A once again and in the shader menu find the Mix Shader node. Let's connect our materials with it and then mix shader output to the material output. And finally, we need two nodes for our texture mask. Press Shift plus A, then texture and add image texture. And in the input menu, choose texture coordinate. Connect UV mapping to our image texture, don't forget to open your image, and then to mix shader. Done! We have two materials now, and you can kind of see it in the solid viewport shading if you switch color to texture. Next one is advanced texture-based method. But what if you want to add more shaders? You can still use one texture to separate up to four shaders. But for that task, we have to pack multiple masks into one texture. Let's open any image editor you like. I will use Photoshop. I have three masks that I want to pack in one texture. So we will be copying them one by one and pasting them into different channels. If you don't have that window, you can find it in the Window menu, then Channels. Okay, let's copy our first texture and paste it into the red channel. The second one goes into the green channel and the last one into the blue channel. That's it! Save image as PNG. I use Save for Web to make sure that Blender can use this image. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt plus S and save PNG. And back to Blender. Don't forget to open your image. Now we need to separate every channel to be its own mask. To do that, press Shift plus A and in the Converter menu, find the Separate RGB node and connect the texture output with it. So we have now R, G and B masks that we will use in exactly the same way in the Mix Shader. Copy and paste shader and mix shader nodes two times. Change color so we can see the difference and now let's connect all of them. That's it! As you can see, we used only one texture, but we could combine as many as four materials. And you can even make it up to five, if you will use the alpha channel too.